Good morning, Holy Spirit. For God's clock that He has given us to monitor our lives each and every day, even waking us up this morning in search of life demands for the day. Lord God, Your clock is never wrong. We praise You for that, O God. In Jesus' name, Amen. Beloved, God's clock is never wrong. Therefore, in Acts chapter 1, verse 7, and He said to them, "It is not for you to know times or seasons which the Father has put in His own authority." Beloved, there is a story told of a man who rushed into a suburban railroad station one morning and almost breathlessly asked the station agent, "When does the 8:01 train leave?" "At 8:01, sir," was the answer. "Well," the man replied, "it's 7:59 by my watch. 7:57 by the town clock, and 8:04 by the station clock. Which am I to go by?" "You can go by any clock you wish," said the agent, "but you can't go by the 8:01 train, for it has already left. It is easy for us to be tempted into one of two errors concerning time. The first is to believe that things just happen when they happened, totally random, without rhyme or reason. The other is to suppose that we can schedule and manage and thus control every detail of our lives. God, our sovereign Lord, stands outside of time and controls it. This realization can either make us fatalistic or incredibly confident and patiently trusting. Everything in our individual lives occurs, when it occurs, because our loving Lord commands or allows it. Therefore, we can go into the future knowing history has a purpose, and that God awaits us there. Beloved, as one renowned president had said, work as if you were to live 100 years. Pray as if you were to die tomorrow. God bless you. And have a wonderful day. Good morning.